Okay, Henry, you've been working on lead sheet practice. What is the first element of a tune that you learn in your lead sheet practice?
You learn the melody first.
Good. And describe what we mean by learn.
Well, you want to memorize it.
Good.
Because
good.
It's the king.
Yeah, melody is king. How do you get off the page? What are some things you do?
Well, you listen to it and you get it in your ear before you try to play it.
Yes.
And maybe you like try to get the technique
sure,
by
yeah.
playing on your
could you demonstrate, maybe talk us through some of Blue Skies.
Okay, so
play a little bit of the melody
simple,
and talk
so.
Us through it. Yeah. What does it do? Describe that.
Well, it's just a fifth
good.
A minor.
And then keep going. Just a little turnaround, right? What's that interval?
That's a sixth.
And then how does it step up after this? What scale is that?
Pentatonics.
Nice. Very nice. Okay. Well, play the A section melody for us. Beautiful. What's the next element you learn?
The chords.
The chords. And do we learn the full chord, or do we think about it differently?
We think about it as just a bass note.
Yeah, because that teaches us to play in voices.
Mm-hmm.
Now you have two voices interacting, bass and melody. And I think you've memorized your bass. Why don't you show us your bass and melody? Repeat it on the downbeat.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, and. Two, three, four, and. Three, four, and. Good, relax your lap. Because you're memorized, what can you start doing now with your lead sheet?
I can start improvising a little.
Yeah, that's right.